YouTube, Luke here, and today another video of Decay Jewels Plus. Here we have a bit of a Monarch build. Just tried which, the best I could. Basically just trying something a little different from what I normally do, so I'll go over to start with anyway. We got the Armageddon, Breaker, Dukaius, Cyber Dragon, Dark Arm Dragon, Dark Griffer, Gores, Gravekeeper's Guard, two Spies, add a couple more, that'd be good. Two Mystic Tornadoes, Necro Gardener, Plague Spreader Zombie, two Prime Material Dragons, a Riser, then again, Spirit Reaper, got Allure, Brain Control, Barrel from Different Dimensions, Giant Trunade, Heavy Storm, Monster Reborn, Mystical Space Lightoon, God of Eris, Reinforce from the Army, two Soul Exchange, let's see, we got two Bottomless, Compulsory, two D Prison, Limit Reverse, Mirror Force, Torrential, and Ultimate Offering, Extra Deck, Komoro Fortress, and basically the other stuff you kind of want, Basically, X itself. Okay, so first up we have Yuko. Mato, and that one, I think she uses Dark Synchro deck. No, I was thinking of someone else, she's using the Frogs. So I'll remove that one from play. Set, let's see, I'll summon that. Heishi Torrential. Right then. Okay, so I'll just take out one of them. Set that Mirror Force. Junk Synchro. Arm my arm. As well. Fine. Frog. Okay, so that will return to a hand. Go for a Synchro. Gaio should win it for me. Is Nothing particularly good out of them. Pearl. Excellent. Another Shining Angel. Radius, right, one of them. I don't want to destroy. I don't know if I've got that in the brain. Might as well. Run. Light spreader. Might not have quite just enough attack power. Range 4800, I think I'll do. 4858, so yeah, just not quite enough. Alright then. stuff with the thing eventually. There we go for that. Right. Area looks like. Some, or maybe. Ah, Cloudian. From Sand Necro Garden of the Grave. Let him attack this guy. Summon the other spy. Oh, Breaker. Very nice. Heavy storm. Actually, Chaos would be good as well. Just hope he doesn't get that poison cloud. You know, that's the one that can destroy the monster. Only I've got no cards in my hand. Well, at least destroy that sheep token anyway. Cloud token. Oh, that would have been really good if I got too many in there. What I might do though is sacrifice these two monsters. Can activate Pot of Arist. Yes. Put Riser straight back up. No tones on him, so I'll just... And Dark Arm will just have to go. Okay, then I attack for lots of damage. Then I'll set this card. Right, that's fair enough. Another deep prison. One, let's see, 800, so 8, 16, 16. Okay, so 8, 24, 16, 32, plus 8 should be 4,000. Nothing good out of them. Grider. I'll do it for this time. Barrel cellar. He's got the summon reactor. Okay, he's gonna. I'll banish that. No, I'll just end there. Riser, just send that whatever it is to the top of his deck. That's the end of his swords then. What I'll do, I'll take his card over. Could be a Dekoichi or Blast here. Dekoichi it was. Solemn, yeah, that's fine. I'll end there. Okay then. Turn there. Alright, see what happens. I'll flip this up. Because if he doesn't stop my attacks, 36 is just enough. Oh, he's got the world record. Okay, game one. First thing I'll do is this. Bottom this, fair enough. I'll just set this by and just. Like Salvo, does he have. He's going for the ultimate offering, so he should have a level 4. No, he's going to sacrifice the summon reactor. He'll bring it back. Face down, level 4. Yes, it's a blast for you. And then attacking, yes, I'll get rid of that Darkstrike fighter. Mine can't be destroyed, I'll... I'll take 800. I'll pound them with a lot of damage instead. Salvo. I should have enough to win here. Go more, way more than enough. Get rid of this monster. I'll end it. Man, Knight's okay. Next, Akina. Okay, that's fine, that's a good start. That's fine, just leave it there. Okay, so she attacked, she didn't tribute it. Spy on the field. Blossom, don't want it as something. Three dragon, black run. That's for this minute reverse. Maybe a Giga Plant? Brain Controller, okay, might be Titanium instead. Oh, another Blossom? Oh no, now she's activated. Send Plague Spreader Zombie. And it reverse. Grenade. Need that monster on the field. The only one I had. Oh, that's fine. I'll remove that from the game. Swords, huh? Yeah, she has the monster. Okay, fine. Yes, very good. I'm rolling here. She has no targets for that. Attack. Spy. Oh, very nice. Rose Dragon. No, not destroying anything. Oh, bottomless cat. Oh, that's okay. Why was my ice? There we go. Oh wait, I use grip. No, there we go. For a gardener. I'm not gonna do anything just yet, I'm just gonna attack. Reinforce, fair enough. Alright, so she's gonna nuke the field. No, she's not summoning. Okay, here she comes. One more. Okay, that's the end of it. Okay, Yeah, that'll do. Okay, she's a new horse. Okay. Dick. Well, I should have left this field, but that's okay. Okay, it's going through, that's good. Oh, I got a couple of okay cards. Jack up. Graveyard, Mirror Force, and then finishing, yep. Ah, bugger. Solemn. Okay, I'm gonna solve it. Right. Oh, he had another one. Alright, give me some decent cards this time. This hex of vision. Oh. Yes, chain with the MST. That's his blue eyes white dragon. Oh, excellent. I'll let them wipe each other out. Girls, here comes the blue eyes. Activate this Necro Gardener. Exchange. Doors. That. Take that. Something like a dragon's mirror. I'm glad I flipped him up first. And anything over 1,000, Armageddon Knight is fine. Attack. Hey, last duel. That's a decent hand. He's gonna remove. No, he's not removing. By step into. You're a compulsive monster. What if he destroys his own? Torrential tribute. Ancient mill attack into that spine. Summon another one. Oh. phase, fair enough. Alright, go for Breaker. Riddance here. Ah, Monster Reborn. Gonna summon. No summon. I will sacrifice his face down monster. Remove from play the weave. Yeah, that was a smart playing in. Oh great. Oh wait, I can get past this. I've got the cards in my hand needed. Oh, and that's your Weavins. First things first, get rid of that Future Fusion. Now I want, that and Plague Spreader. One, two, three, four. Oh, I don't have enough of Rionic, so. So I'll go for a Colossal Fighter. Yeah, Colossal Fighter is the card I need because in case he gets the Future Fusion, not Future Fusion, the Dragon's Mirror. Had enough cards, I could have used Bryonic. Okay, so the Greffa. Magna Drago, got him. Alright then. Oh, Spell Striker. Apart from a Spell Striker, it wasn't, everything else wasn't that great, but that's okay. So, yes, that brings it to the end. Mutec worked out pretty well in the end, so until next time, thank you all for watching, and see you again soon.